Anomaly number 9. Feeling okay? Any adverse effects?
I'm a little tired. That's about all. Why? You expecting something worse?
Expecting the unexpected. It's hard to fully trust these things.
cancel the streets of Marvel history. Forget the art tormentors of heaven's method of salvation.
Is it liquid? Is it viable? Why are you not told?
I've heard whispers and rumors. It seems the seventh requires a human host.
A human host? You mean my birth? As one of them?
Yes. But it's a small loss for a greater gain. A risk we must be willing to take.
Number 9 in sight. And the voices are still with me.
That's strange. We're still not hearing anything.
Are you sure they aren't coming from somewhere else? Like, from you?
God, no. How would that be possible?
Sorry, just asking.
Ready.
Be. You knock your arrow into the bowstring, pull it back, aim and fire. Try again.
Lord, save us all if we ever have to rely on you lot to defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Teething hoof.
You're like a lame mule!
Fire! What? How difficult could this possibly be? You knock your arrow into the bowstring...
Unbelievable! Which one of you did that?
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my training was getting into these thick skulls.
See if you can hit one of the targets above.
Stop messing around.
Ha!
you can hit... That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke. I bet it was.
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there. The one hanging from the pole. Then hit that hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
Huh. To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Hey! Stop messing around. Then hit that.
To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad!
Extraordinary! That was true skill and aim. The mark. Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
Dang! Pathetic!
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were... But I'm afraid it's not over. They know I still live.
Hark! Picked reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs!
Threat is gone.
What a fight! The Picked King Constantine will feel a little lighter in the purse tomorrow. Thank you for your aid,
Call me Eivor.
The name's Reacher. Reacher Sherwin. You know, we could use someone like you in our band of merry rogues and knaves. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer, thanks to us. We've a hideout in the woods. Drop by sometime. Share an ale, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, until we meet again.
Sounds interesting. Attack on sight.
This must be Snottingham. Saxon and Dane live in peace. I expected nothing less for land under Heminger Jarl's rule.
We've all come a long way.
to England?
I have, and I mean to stay.
It's Nottingham. It will be good to see Billy again.
Pour the mead! Eivor's come to Nottingham!
Skål!
Make sure the supplies are secure. We may set off at any moment. Do I trust my own eyes? Is that truly who I see?
Tryggvi, you old hound, how are you?
Eivor, a friend of old is a good omen.
Look at this. Your chin grass might be mistaken for hedges now.
But a healthy Jarl beard it is not.
And what of Billy? I was happy to get his message.
I stand in Vili's place today. He and his father have gone to Ulkathorpe to stave off an invasion of Picts. We've laid a long siege, and Hemingr Jarl looks to finish the job.
I have not fought beside Vili and his father since we were young. They have my blade if they need it.
In spite of these war cries, you should know that Vili's father is more frail than last you saw him.
How could that be? Hemingr Jarl is an ox.
So he is. And he'll be pleased a skull with the moon in his jaws at the sight of you. Come, the swiftest path is by river, but these waters are hostile to Norsemen. You bring good luck with you. We could guide the sail steeds downstream.
I'm ready for whatever danger awaits. Prepare your convoy, and we'll be off.
Our Jarl has waited long enough. We follow the Wolfkist to the encampment.
Traveled far, spilling the dew of slaughter. A reputation is the price of victory.
Aha! Indeed!
And she threw away
Ready the sea beasts. Eivor Wolfkist is here to escort us upriver.
I remember when Billy and I were small children. You spun many epic yarns for us over the hearth fire. But I do not remember you telling us how you came to serve Heminger Jarl. Is it a tale worth telling?
It is, but a sad one. I suppose I was the age you are now. Skadi sent us a harsh winter, and much of our clan was starving. To feed us, my family incurred a large worth debt. My youth rendered me too proud to pay it off. I wanted to raid, not toil. For my Jarl could have taken what he wanted.
Need your fate.
Picts ashore! Protect the convoy! God. Save it for later.
Won't take long.
Fire! Picks on the ridge! Guard the convoy! Ready!
Convoy remains, Wolfkist.
Oars! Back us around!
The convoy is
laid bare!
Heminger Jarl will be pleased!
Heminger's convoy undefended.
Careful, Eivor. These supplies bring fire to the Ukathorn siege.
Ready, bows! Fire! 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 Ready!
Hold here. We can continue.
I have orders to go to Stoneburg, but our camp is just ahead, so hurry on without me. Illy and Hemming Jarl will be pleased to see you.
Hail! We have not laid eyes on you for some 10 winters now.
Hail, friend.
Shred my sheepskin. That there is Eivor the Wolfkist.
Power. Muster the men for battle. Freya's kiss. You came. Welcome.
Your son sent for me, Heminga Jarl. One of the happier messages I've had in England.
I wish I could expand on this happiness with good news. But we are in the center of a storm. And yet, my old heart sings great songs at the sight of you. You look good, Eivor. Strong, healthy.
It warmed me to hear Vili's name again. In coming to England, I thought I'd left the best of Norway behind.
He often thinks on the old country as well. Seems to think his life was simpler then. It may be he is right.
Movement on the walls!
We must end this soon, before the weather changes.
The whole of my clan would be here if you called them.
No need. These men are flies for swatting. Even now, Tryggvi rides for Stoneburg, should any Pict escape. It will all be ended by this time tomorrow. You have known me as your Jarl for an age. And I have known and loved you all since you were babes. An easy burden to bear.
Let's hope you fight better than you age, old friend.
You're not slurring, Willy? Have you mislaid your ale?
Today, You do not fight for me. Not for each other. Today, you fight for your children. Fight so that they may grow. So they may be good and just as you are. For them, today, we take back Ulkerthorpe.
Trygvi and Eivor have brought us arrows and oil to bring firelight to the Picts. To feed their traps. The first to signal from the top of that tower, their war chief's weapon in hand, drinks my mead for the month.
Thoris Beard, it's good to see you, Vili.
Oh, is it? Or have you come to snatch glory from my calloused hands?
It has been too long, Vili Hemingerson.
Yet here you are, back with the old clan. That is what matters most.
Old times, then.
And new alike.
Fight, Hemingersons! Bring victory today! For tomorrow, we feast!
Light the arrows! May they burn with flame unbridled!
Yeah.
well with the claiming, Alia. It's playing. Go rowing a mug of dirt. Ah, yuck!
You're injured.
No, no, stop, stop. I'm fine. There is more blood here than injury.
Pride cannot heal you, Heminger. Only care and bandages.
My clan fought well, did they not? You saw it. The heart in these people. How they rallied behind their Jarl.
You have that effect on men. They trust you.
Love my son all the more, but he lacks the trust of our Danes, and I am running out of time to persuade them.
You are sick.
And you accept it. unlike my son. He thinks me immortal because he must. He does not want what I have to give him.
Was it Vili who summoned me, or you, Hemingr?
I thought you would come faster if it was Vili's name you heard first. I need your wisdom, Mefor. Your discretion.
You have it, of course.
There will be a thing soon, in which the nobles must name a new Jarl. And I am torn. I would have my son follow in my steps, but he is reluctant. He follows his warrior's heart. Others will name Tryggvi, a fine man with a mind for leadership. But his lineage is tattered, and he is less bold.
Both men are honorable, but they do not hold a bearded axe to Hemingr Jarl. Let us not burden ourselves with the Althing choice yet.
Your sight is clear and your mind is sharp. Let that guide your thinking in the days to come. Vili departs for Kinder downfall soon. Ride with him, and talk like old friends made new.
If I see any Valkyries lurking nearby, I will send them away.
I can fight them off a while longer.
Vili.
There you are. Come. Ride with me to the falls. They are Freyja's gifts to these unforgiving lands.
All right. But if I don't faint at the sight of them, you've oversold the view.
You fight with impressive skill, I should say. I taught you well, I think.
You taught me how to fight empty air, Vili, and trees and snowdrift and the like.
No, I am certain I saved you from a snowdrift once, and a murderous tree. That's how I remember it.
Any man who would call a tree murderous is a man who's had one too many blows to the head.
That tower there, it recalls the broken wall in Norway. It recalls the broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do. I remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast. I'll have you remember.
It's good to ride with you again, Narshtek.
I told you, that was meant to be a dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavanger? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many pockets full of vomit.
A dragon's tail it was,
Are you
then?
Sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow, naked, face down in a hog's pen?
Is that what you call your house?
Stoneber, was Tryggvi not sent there by father to help? We must go.
Thank you.
Eivor!
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Tend the wounded. We'll get them out.
Gangardos! Kommt herunter!
Help! Someone, please!
I thought this was my last day on Midgard.
Help us, please! We're stuck on my brother's sickling! The smoke is too much!
Is anyone... anyone out there?
Thank you, Drengr. Thank you.
Move! Move! Get to safety!
My wife, please, leave me be! Not me! My wife! Save her first!
I have to move fast.
Oh, my dear Hilda, why? I cannot live without you. I cannot bear to go on.
Forgive me.
There's nothing you can do now. Get to...
on the light!
There's nothing you can do now!
Ah, shit! Shit!
There's nothing you can do now! Get to safety! No! Out! Out!
Your things! Get to Tryggvi! You'll be safe with him!
Eivor! Eivor, where are you? Get over here!
Vili! Where are you? Answer me!
Quickly, everyone! Get the wounded to Tryggvi! He's by the gates! Come quick! Help anyone you can!
need to clear a path! I will get the man, Eivor. You carry the woman. Niflheim will have to wait. You are staying here.
Oh, thank thee, all father.
Hold on to me. I can get you out.
Draw breath because of you.
I thought I might have to rescue you, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun.
I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Vili. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both. It is good to have you watching my back again, Eivor.
You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same Aztec as when we were children.
I'll never change.
This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Trigvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Vili, stop!
Eivor, wait a moment. Heminga Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Vili wasn't taking it well.
Vili lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside, and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? Have you braced yourself for what is to come?
I have made my peace with the future. Yes.
Worry yourself with the wounded here. I will talk to Vili myself.
Thank you. The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elvet have granted me the right to worship here, by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars, with the power of the Lord behind them. But what were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the demons out?
this work here. Thank you.
Hey now. Hey. How curious.
I am proud the Lord speaks so cleanly through my soul here in Reckonset. He talks of his instruments, and asks that I be one. It appears the Nephilim were at battle here long ago. Against a great tempest, some few protected us. We must honor these ancient paths. I have explained what he left for us here, to the Reckon dwellers nearby. Blessed be all those who tread in this holy light.
Thank you. something.
He was right. The Kendo downfall is beautiful. Now where is he? Survey the area, Sunan.
You found my secret hoard.
I would be deaf to have not heard you singing. Your crow's cackle could awaken the dead. These skirmishes with the Picts have worn you down.
Not at all. The more scars, the better the boast. But look at my father, a battle-worn veteran carved up like a goat on a spit.
Not a metaphor I would use just now. Not in his state.
These waters are magnificent, no? They comfort and heal. They are Freyr's gift to man.
Billy, you need to face it. Your father is dying. When he departs for the Corpse Hall, you will take his place, as expected.
The novelty of this soggy north has worn on me, Eivor. Too warm for winter living, too cold for summer. I've heard Mercia is more temperate. Dense forests, bright colors, thriving streams. Is that how it is in your settlement?
You defy a long tradition, Billy. The son takes after his father. That is the way of things.
Eivor.
I have my own reasons to see you made Jarl. The Raven Clan wants friends in England, and you are among my very best.
You do not need me in that seat to secure an alliance. You and Sigurd are beloved here.
Your father's dying, Vili. Now is the time to get your house in order.
Not my house. It is the clan's house, and the clan will decide what happens next.
You have a chance to end on good terms with your father. I wasn't afforded the same luxury. Don't squander it.
Vili! Vili! Come forth!
Another attack?
It's your father. He hasn't got long. Come to the longhouse.
Mingyong is at the edge of death. I must see him before he goes.
Did you hear what happened to Archibald?
Aye, the drunken fool. I was there when he lit the thing on fire. We all told him not to, but he dared tempt fate.
You saw it all? Go on, tell us what happened.
A miss, Wilfred. They're true. A legendary picked warrior who can rip a wolf apart with his bare hands.
You saw him?
I don't know what we saw. Not exactly. But there's something up there. Archibald held up his torch all brave-like after lighting the fire. The next thing we know, his head dropped to his feet. We ran.
Should we at least fetch his body?
Huh. You can. I won't go back up that cursed mountain for all the silver in this land.
Speak your name, warrior. Have it your way.
Your life's purpose was to die for me.
So, he speaks.
Ah.
wisdom.
And ends bound to no name.
Will Hemingr Jarl go to heaven, Mother?
I hope he will.
Oh
dear, Hemingr. Our Jarl.
Eivor. Heming. Long past makes me feel young again.
Hold on to that feeling and take it with you to the Hall of the Slain.
You have become a great warrior, Eivor. A warrior and a leader. I've watched you grow. A dirty-haired boy. Swinging sticks and out of what you have become, son. And I am proud. Proud of what you will become. No matter.
We must prepare for the funeral.
I'll send for my clan. You call on the nobles of this shire. Nobles have begun to arrive. Tryggvi needs our help to see this through. We will be at the funeral pyre, overlooking the village. Thank you.
Should a new threat henceforth emerge, who will step up to meet it?
Really? Will be heralded by roaring flames.
Eivor.
Drengur.
Suniva, thank you for coming.
The sight of old friends lets my heart rest easy.
We came as soon as we heard, bearing gifts for Hemingur Jarl.
The celebration will last many days. How soon till we begin?
The pyre's construction is underway, and all of our guests are lodged and welcomed. We could begin shortly.
Good. You handled this well, Trickly.
I pledged my life's oath to Hemingur Jarl. There is nothing I would not do for him. The Althing must be held when the week is out and the funeral is done. The nobles of this shire will name Vili the Jarl of our clan. This assumes they will be sober after a week of drinking and weeping.
It will be a grand funeral. Father will have a clear view of his lands from here. The flames will burn bright and tall for all the shire to see. You've done well, Trygve.
This was his favorite spot in the shire. I suppose we should get started. Our guests need looking after.
I will look for you later, to save you from them once the mead has really soaked in.
You are a true gift, Eivor. Thank you.
Trygve is Hemthorpe's rock. With him around, the city can keep its peace.
He is a good man.
I must be away for a short time, Eivor. I want to retrieve something for my father. A gift.
When did you have the time to make a funeral gift?
It was something I had hoped to give him in life. You must see it to believe it.
I brought a gift from the Raven Clan. I stored it at the watchtower on the far side of Hemthorpe.
Very kind, thank you. I should like to see him.
I should look over the gift first. It must be worthy of Hemingur Jarl.
There's a heaviness to your look, Eivor. What troubles you?
Hemingur desired my counsel before he died. Wanted my opinion on the future of this clan's leadership.
That would be Vili, would it not?
If tradition held, yes.
Trygve has tasked me to help the Volva with the sacrifices. Could we speak with her to ease your thoughts?
It's a good idea, but let me go alone. Set scouts around the village. The people here must mourn in safety.